Hi viewers, welcome to Rasavin's Way. Today I'm going to make Thalipeeth dumpling along with red cowpea sprout misal. For that I have taken 2 cup of sprouts here, half cup Tbsp Urad Dal soaked, and green chili according to the spice requirement. You can add the green chili. You need onion, coriander leaves, Thalipeeth mix, rice rava, for the tempering mustard seeds and urad dal, salt, turmeric powder, onion, tomato, ginger garlic paste, misal masala, mix farsan, and here I have 4 kokum petals. I have boiled it in the water, and the extract of this I'll be using it in the misal. Now here the pot is hot. I'll put around 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil in it. The oil is hot. We'll put the mustard seeds and urad dal in it. Here I have mixed the rice rava and the Thalipeeth, mixed and kept it here. The Tbsp Urad Dal and green chili crushed and kept it here. Now we'll put little Asafoetida in it. Now the onion goes in. 2 onions have chopped finely and putting it in this oil. Sauté this till translucent. You can add little 1 teaspoon of salt I am adding into this. This is translucent now. We'll add 1.5 cup of water in the onion, and we'll bring this to boil. We'll also add the crushed tuvar dal and the green chili. This has come to a boil. Now we will mix the rice rava and the Thalipeeth mix in the onion to our mix, and we will cook this. I have added 2 cups of water in this. Initially I added 1.5 cup, then later on I added another 1/2 cup water. Cook this till you get a mass. Nicely. It has started leaving the sides of the pot. I would like to mention here that I am using earthen pot for cooking. Recently I bought a cooker also. Now this is completely dried up. Now we'll cover this and keep it for 10 minutes. Now we will start preparing for the misal. For that I have taken 4 tablespoons of oil. Now mustard seeds and cumin seeds, asafoetida, ginger garlic paste. One teaspoon. Onion finely chopped. Sauté this till translucent. Now time to add the tomato in it. We'll cook the same till it starts leaving the sides of the pot. Two onion, two tomatoes I have taken. Now 2 cups of cowpea sprout I have taken. Here the misal masala, which is available ready-made. I am using this. You can make the masala at home also by frying the copra, dhania, onion, etc. This is chili powder, which is hot, and this is Kashmiri chili powder, turmeric powder, salt, and you need coriander also. We'll add salt in this so that it will get cooked fast. We'll cover and cook this. You have to cook this till it starts oozing out the oil. Now we will add the turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri chili powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, spicy powder, and around 4 teaspoon of misal masala into this. Saute this for a minute. Now we'll add the sprouts in it. Saute this also for a minute. We have already added salt in it, so after adding water, we'll check the salt, then add accordingly. Spices according to your requirement you add, because the misal should be little spicy. Now we will add the kokum extract in this, and around 3 cups of hot water. We will need more water, but while adding water, you should add hot water only, not the cold water or the normal temperature water. We will cover and cook this. Check the salt. We need salt. 1 more teaspoon of salt we will add to this, and we will cover and cook it. I have added the salt. Now I will cover this and cook the same till the sprouts are cooked. By the time the sprouts get cooked, we will prepare the dumpling. Now this has been resting for some time. I have kept an idli vessel for making the dumpling. Now let the water get heated. We'll cover this and keep. In the meantime, we will prepare the dumplings. In this, we will add 1/2 cup of coconut, grated coconut, fresh coconut, and mix well. This coriander also. I mix this well. If you feel that it is too dry, you can add 1/4 cup of water, hot water, not the normal water. Then mix well. Then make dumplings like this. And steam cook the same for 10 to 12 minutes. The dumplings are ready. The water is also hot. Now we will keep the dumplings in the idli pot. And steam cook the same for 10 to 12 minutes. Our misal is ready here. Now we have to garnish with coriander leaves. Our dumplings are also ready. Our Thalipeeth dumplings along with cowpea misal and pav is ready here to serve. Thank you so much for watching the video. Eat healthy, stay healthy. See you soon with another interesting recipe. Till then, bye bye. Cut the dumpling into small pieces like this and pour the misal on top of it. Add some onion. Farsan, mixed farsan, coriander leaves, and a dash of lime. Serve it along with pav. Or bread as you wish. The dumplings can be stuffed with the misal, dry misal. Before adding water, just cook this, or after cooking the same, just take like this. This can be stuffed in the dumplings.